Gerald is driving and operating is a 1916 65 horsepower case.
Oh, okay, yeah.
This is one of the two 65 horsepower cases we have here at the show. This is a single cylinder engine. And the Stunt, the Pyramid Stunt, was used as a selling tool, a sales tool for two-cylinder engines. The salesman back in the day used to say you could have more control over the engine, and they said it was impossible to do the Pyramid Stunt with a single-cylinder engine. And Gerald decided he would prove them wrong. And so he started doing the Pyramid Stunt many years ago. Notice how anybody hitches up his glove. And here we go. Let's all get Gerald a big round.